was a classy start. Inviting, and Westry didn't quite get enough on the two-hander. Under control. Slide into this one. You can see how naturally she moves on this court. Lovely slide. In the movement, there was no slide from Andreescu as she came up to the ball there. Just a couple of extra steps, wasn't quite in position. That's well done, took that one a little earlier. The yoga, meditation, that sort of thing. Certainly one of the periods of time where she was
30,
happiest. It's well done. Held the forehand long enough, got quite an extreme grip on the forehand.
No filter. Love it.
The ball quickly here. Good move. The German may be just a little too passive. Forward for the Canadian. The first set goes the way of the Canadian. In her first match since October of last year, Bianca Andreescu comes through a tricky test. After an hour and 6 minutes, she leads 7-6. Oh, she's made it. Consistent run of matches over the next few weeks. That's well done. Quickly she reacted to that one. It was going wide, but somehow. Bit of staring at match point. It's a winning return for Bianca Andreescu. After an absence of 7 months, she returns with a win, and a good one. She beats Julie Niemeyer, the German, in straight sets. She is through to round two.